Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Dear students, now we have exercise 7.1, last question, question number 8. If breadth of a room is 1/4 of the earth's length and perimeter of the room is 20 meter, find the length and breadth of the room. First of all, we will draw a rectangular room where we will take its length as x. So, according to the condition, its breadth will be equals to 1/4 of x. Let length of room is x, then breadth of the room is 1/4 of x. Perimeter of room is given, that is 20. By formula or by definition, perimeter is equals to 2 into length plus breadth is equals to 20. Putting length x, breadth 1/4x and dividing this 2 on right hand side. We will get x plus 1/4x equals to 10. Taking LCM, we have 4x plus x by 4 equals to 10, which gives 5x by 4 equals to 10. Now, by cross multiplication, 5x equals to 10 into 4, 5x equals to 40, dividing both sides by 5, x equals to 8. Thus, length of room, which was x, that gives 8 meter. And breadth 1/4x, putting x again 8, we have 1/4 into 8 gives 2. So, length of the room is 8 meter and breadth of the room is 2 meter.